Alright, you ready for the next match? Introducing first, in the blue corner, fighting out of Wanhua University, he stands 184 centimeters tall, weighing in at 80 kilograms. He is a standout and jiu-jitsu fighter, the man they call Akira, Lin Jun Fong!
As we welcome Akira into the cage.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. And the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Welcome our second fighter, Hagan Cooper from New Zealand.
Fighting in the red corner, he is a Muay Thai fighter with a blue belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He stands 182 centimeters tall, weighing in at 80 kilograms. Originally from New Zealand, give it up for Hagan, the Renegade Cooper!
Hagan the Renegade Cooper stepping into the cage, making his way through the crowd first. Coming in to rage against the pain, to rage against the machine. Here we are, the third bout of the Pro Fighting 2, Only the Strong Survive, brought to you by Remix, leaders in youth culture streetwear, Affliction clothing, Liquid Lifestyle Productions. Lin Jun Fong, aka Akira, in the blue corner, wearing the grey boxer shorts, grey ball shorts, and Hagan Cooper in the grey and beige board shorts.
Trying to fill each other out right now. Lin Jun Fong throwing a couple jabs there. Hagan with a nice little right hook. He's got to press up against the wall. He's probably going to look for the takedown because that's Hagan's specialty on jiu-jitsu.
Hagan trying to suck up the legs. What he's going to do is drop down. He's got to pull in the legs.
Yeah, he's got to sink his hips in there deeper. So he gets that leverage and gets to drop him down there. Here he goes. He's got to want to squeeze.
I was holding into the cage maybe. Yeah. By Akira. Oh.
A little bit of dirty boxing there, Hagan.
Ooh. Nice high kick by Akira. Hagan had him in a single collar tie and was trying to punch him with his free hand there. Nice low kick by Hagan.
Hagan just barely made it here today. He looks pretty loose though. That really plays into a fighter's mental game too, you know.
Well, you need some time to like sit and like focus.
Yeah,
but
definitely.
Hagan just getting straight into the action here. Nice low kick from Hagan.
Hagan's game, I'm telling you. I tried to get him to fight the last time. He's like, he hadn't trained for half a year. And he gets hurt in the first week of training. So I had to get him the next time, this time here.
Nice jab from Hagan. Getting stuck. Little flurry coming in from Hagan here.
Still feel like Hagan's holding back his power punches.
Has him in a single collar tie.
There's a knee there.
Some tie knees and elbows from Hagan.
Hagan's just winding up with right hands every time, and this guy still has his left front hand down.
Some combinations from Hagan.
Yeah, Lin Jun Fong needs to come with more combinations. He's just throwing one kick, one punch.
A little combination there, though.
You know, sometimes fighters, they just, you know, their styles just kind of clash with each other. It kind of seems like that a little bit.
Seems like both are content to stand and try to duke it out on the feet.
Sounded like somebody got smacked over the head with a bottle there.
Combination there from Hagan.
Hagan landed with the uppercut.
Strong right hand from Lin Jun Fong. Oh, seems connected there. But he has his back. Hagan has Lin Jun Fong's back.
He's going
brings
for
him down to the ground.
Oh, there he goes. He just needs to sink those hooks in. If he can sink those hooks in, it's going to be over real quick.
Hagan trying to secure the rear naked choke here.
No, he's going to switch positions.
Maneuvers to his back.
Oh, he's going for an armbar here, I think.
He's got the arm. The armbar.
He's pressed up against the fence, though, so it's going to be really hard to sink to push those hips out. He's got that arm.
Hagan maybe needs to try and push his way away from the fence.
Yeah, if he keeps rolling, if he keeps kind of like squirming out this way towards us,
he has the arm now.
He's up on top of him here.
Hagan in side control now. Lin Jun Fong in a half butterfly guard.
Looks like he's going for a triangle right there. He got back to full guard.
Hagan needs to try and posture up and bring some punches down. Lin Jun Fong in an open guard.
Trying to
hold onto his arms.
30 seconds left in the first round here. They're really starting to warm up now. We know Hagan needed to warm up.
Hagan maybe needs to try and posture up and try to get some range.
Definitely needs to posture up.
Hagan standing up now.
There he goes.
Maybe try to
pass the guard
for a foot.
We got 10 seconds here.
Thinks twice about the foot submission. And at the end of the first round, Hagan versus Lin Jun Fong. Lin Jun Fong in the gray board shorts.
Lin Jun Fong looks a little winded right here.